Alright, what up my wolf pack? It's your good boy, Pitch Black Wolf. Do not forget to bite that like and hit the subscribe to Run With The Wolf Pack. We're a fun bunch, I promise. Hit the bell too, that way you know when we're on our hunt. Alright? Also, if you'll notice at the top of the screen, that thing says stack up. For any of you who have not seen my Twitch post, Twitter post, and my YouTube, amping you guys up for it. Stack Up is a actual donation that we are doing. We're hosting this Stack Up because it is for our veterans. And our veterans, when they come back home, they usually go through a lot of mental issues, trying to acclimate back in society. So, Stack Up, what they do is they use video games as a source of relief and a source of social gathering so that they're not holed up and we pay like expenses to go and go to gamer cons and we pay them games and consoles and we drop them down into like the areas they're stationed in. It's a great program where we just help military geeks like us. It's a great chance to give back after they've given their lives and their livelihood. And so you'll see it says $1,000. I know it looks pretty daunting, but if you consider it, I got what, like 90 views last time. If those 90 people gave like $2, that's already $180, and this is for the whole fall season. So honestly, Wolfpack, I believe in you guys. So let's change the world one bit at a time. Or actually, it's probably not bit, it's just donate. So disregard that. But anywho, we are sinking our teeth into Saints Row. Get some good seats, guys, because we in that Saints Row today. All right. Now, let's see. Where did we leave off of? All right. So we need to go. And actually, I'm just going to look on the phone. Oh, I remember. We kept it light because on my YouTube, when I was uploading, I realized I didn't have a lot of time to play and really, really get into the story. So I tried to focus on some light subjects. But now, we're in this for an hour. We're going to push through and do the juicy stuff. Do the juicy stuff for the donation stream. So let's see here. Rod Warrior is still unchecked. You can't leave these things unchecked, man. we need to, you know what? I'm going to turn the volume down because you're probably going to hear me. Brothers Grimm, get that pitch black. That's right. If you just jumped on, just so you know, that thing up there, that's my donation meter. We are trying to get 1,000 by the end of fall, and hopefully, if we do that, guys, what's really cool is if we do that, we get to personalize it. The games that get sent to them, we get to put our logo on it, and we get to ship it out, and we can choose what games that the people will get, and it's just an awesome chance to really personalize the experience. So hopefully we get to that 1,000, and then of course I'll share like the recordings that they give me about them dropping that stuff. So yeah, we're not just throwing money away, we are putting ourselves in it, and that's one of the reasons why I'm so excited to be supporting this donation. So, let me see. I'm going to go ahead and go first mission I see. We'll go Severance Package. What's that? Crashing Marshall's stock will be an elegant vengeance. Okay. Marshall's stock. Who's Marshall? I went to Marshall's. Atticus? Oh, I'm more than ready.
I'll let you know when we're in position.
Yes.
I left you a thumb drive at a dead drop. You'll need the override codes on it.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Normally I do my trick, but I'm not really worried about it. Well, nope. You know what? Forget this car, though. Get this car. Let's get it. Let's get a better car. Which I can't because we're in a mission right now. You know, that is such a load of malarkey. That's right, I'm bringing it back. Malarkey. Malarkey. Abort mission. Yep. There you go. All right. Just goes to show sometimes you do need to abort. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm about to start something I don't want to. Okay, hold on. Yeah, let's go into contacts here. There we go. Vehicle delivery. All right. Oh, whoa. Hey, watch it, bud.
Oh,
sorry, dude. My bad. You know what? You can have it back. It's all good. You can have it back. But I ain't paying for the window. That's your problem. Sounds like a you problem, not a mine. All right. Okay. Excuse me. Whoop, whoop. All right, so now that we've got our car, that's when we can go into missions, and that's when we can get the severance package. All right. Just show me it on the map. I don't care about what you have to say. I already done heard it. You know what? Perfect time to take Atticus down. Are you ready? I'd go off-road if I could.
I'll let you know when we're in position.
Good. I left you.
But I can't. Oh! Oh, you got smacked. So y'all know I call this one. This car right here, this is Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Now, those who do not know, which is probably going to be a large crowd, because I did I just say large crowd? I mean, I'm bringing that content, but that content? I don't know. But, yeah, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang is like a very old movie that my parents showed me, and it was about this car that had a mind of its own, then, you know. But it kind of looked a little bit like this. A little bit. Anywho. I added a little bit more flair to it because, you know, if we're going to have an intelligent car, should be able to voice its opinion. What do you think, Chitty? And he got out of the way, too. That's awesome. Beep, beep. You know what? Hold on, hold on. I'm just going to turn off. I mean, you can barely hear it. Oh, what was that? Beep. Alright. Alright, so. Get to this location over here. Do, 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 do. Oh, that was close. Cutting it close. Look out. Get the thumb drive. Yeah, okay. Thumb drive.
Got the thumb drive. Myra, it's me. Crew's all set.
Fantastic. Atticus will be unveiling Marshall's new AI-powered tank at our expo today. You're going to steal the tank and cause mayhem in the city.
And how does that get Atticus fired?
A public debacle like this will cause Marshall's stock value to plummet.
Walking
Once
around.
The board loses enough money, they'll drop Atticus like a two-ton turkey.
All right, we got to play the politics game.
All right, team, we are go. What's your status?
I tailed Atticus to the
Y'all see that, right? Y'all see that? Matter of fact, nah, we're going focused up. We're going focused up.
Well, he's getting ready to give a press conference.
Good. I want his reaction on film. Who's next?
I'm the Hank and Claudes. They're ready to help us hack into the Marshall tank.
Have him limber up those fingers then. Eli?
I'm on comms. I'm watching the market and I've already shorted the stock.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. I'll go get the tank and start blowing shit up.
Alright. Y'all? That's a glitch in the Matrix right there. Look at that! It's the same vehicle! Oh my god! There's three of them! Oh man. Nah. Alright, you know what? I'll just take you. Bye. See ya. Whoa! Oh! Oh, sorry about that. Now see, this is what happens. You end up... Most of the missions is driving, alright? That's... See, the thing is, like... that time I heard him. Alright. Most of the missions is driving. You're not even fighting. You just go from one place to the next. We started the mission at a location, and then you just got to drive all the way to another location in the middle of the mission. So you know you can't use the abort mission at that point cuz it'll probably knock you back. How they drain your time, man. They're just like, yeah, you just have to drive around, that's all. And if it wasn't for that trick I showed you guys in the last episode, whoa, you coming in heavy. I haven't done nothing yet. I mean, you know, I'm gonna. But
I'm here.
You'll need physical access to the tank, so
that's right.
Hey, assholes.
Snap, crackle.
Shit. I could do something me-ish.
Snap, crackle, pop. You dropped. Alright. Come here. Come here then. Oh my god. What was that? I don't know, but I'm hearing noises. I'm dodging landmines without even trying. Destroy the Marshal's vehicles. I mean, I could choose to find some type of artillery, or I could just dunk it. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Could you switch vehicle? Oh, you can switch to here? Oh, I wish I knew that. Okay, wait. It says vehicles. Plural. So. Kaboom. Ah, kaboom. Ah, la 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 boom. Oh. Okay. So I need to be mindful of how long I have the trigger pulled. Where does it tell me to that it's overheating or anything?
They've deployed the tank.
Great. Now get in the cockpit.
Oh.
You need to put the thumb drive in the control port. And at this point, it's probably safer.
Yeah, I'm hiding. I ain't messing with that. What are you talking about, huh? You want me to get in the tank? How do I get in the tank? Wait. Didn't let me do that before.
Man. Now what?
Oh, it's an AI tank.
Oh. That was easy.
Guess Marshall never thought one of their big wigs would help to boost one of their tanks. All right.
Oh, I whipped him with the cannon. I love it.
Whatever can be blown up should be blown. More public the better.
Cool.
This is the best day ever.
What? Ah, quit your yapping! Quit your yapping! Guys, remember her? The squirrel? That old cartoon? Yeah! What was her name? Slappy? No, I think Slappy was her nephew. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Alright. Alright, yep. You just rush into the crusher. Rush and get crushed. That's all you're doing. That's all you're doing. Freaking gnat. You know what? I with the tank like this, we don't need to obey the traffic laws. Let's go.
Into the mall for better visibility.
Destroy all you can. Oh, okay. How about that baseball? No. Roar. You know what? I'm gonna whip you. Whip it good. Sha! Did you see how he flew? That's right. That's right. All of y'all can get that pitch black. Hey. Thanks for playing. Oh, I just killed a civilian. I feel kind of bad. Hey. Listen here, mister. Huh?
You are.
I didn't get to do it. Young man, you are grounded. How about you? You too.
Is he sweating yet?
The press is starting to turn up the heat. Here, listen.
Our goal, Marshal.
Oh!
Human error when it comes to the public safety.
Then how do you respond to reports of a rogue tank wreaking havoc in the city?
Yeah, how would you?
Let a Marshal AI tank step in and stop it.
How do you respond to reports that the rogue tank is in fact a Marshal AI tank?
False accusations. I'm gonna sue you. Your paper. Your entire fucking family.
Oh, wow.
Boom.
What is it?
The stock price is going up.
Why? Destroying their reputation.
Probably because the stock price is so low. Someone must be buying it up. Okay. Get your hacker buddies to find out who it is. Give
us
a second.
Ah, there we go.
And it's Wes Paulson, owner of the smelter's football team.
Well, he's about to regret his decision. Blow the hell out of the fucking smelter statue.
Take out the smelter statue.
Alright. Gotta kill the stocks. Still killing the stocks. See, now this is why, Wolfpack, that I have issues of going on Robin or something. Investing comes with risk. You never know when an AI killing machine will, you know, turn things around. I mean, hey, okay, it's a college football. Let's go. I don't know why I assumed it's college.
That's for hijacking our stock scam.
Oh, you make a cute pair. Burn in hell together.
Here.
We're not.
Train is overheating.
Oh, that's all right.
Coolant flush, and you should be good to go.
Remote.
Hurry up.
Us, hurry up. It wouldn't have overheated if you weren't driving like a fucking rental.
Boom.
Hurry up.
If that wasn't driving like a rental? Nah, there's holes in that.
The guns aren't working.
Okay, can I move at least? Oh, I can move.
Thank you.
Ha! Look at all this money that I am not claiming.
Man,
that is a problem. That is an issue. I want the money. I don't even. Oh, get to the expo.
What do you want? No, I don't have time for this.
because of that Marshall tank busting up the city?
What do you know about that?
What do I know?
What?
Yeah, we hacked your tank. It's been me the whole time.
You son of a bitch! I get my hands on you!
You won't, because I'm in your tank.
Motherfucker!
Yeah, all of a sudden you can't talk that crap anymore! That's right! Destroy all you can? Okay. Sure. Uh-oh. Oh, bad timing, guys. Bad timing. Yep. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. All right. Dude. There we go. There we go. Would you calm down? Warning, return to area immediately. Oh, that was close. I barely see those things. They need to be like at the center of the video game. That would be great. Oh, there you go. Boom. Take that. Oh, what is going on over here? Oh, okay, all right. You riding the Gatling gun. Not shotgun, Gatling gun. It's all good though. Anybody else? Yeah, I'll just run you right over. That's right. Boom. There would not be a piece of you left, but all right.
Buy something nice.
Buy something? No. We're reinvesting.
I trust you, Eli. Buy low, sell high.
You know what's low and guaranteed to go high when Myra Star takes over? Marshall stock.
Okay. As long as I get a cut.
Elmira, what's up?
How'd you like my work? How's about we finish our deal?
To the point. I like it.
Oh,
come
boy.
To my office and we'll
oh,
sign
boy.
The paperwork.
Oh, money. Oh, money everywhere. He's talking all about... They didn't let me collect my
money. What the hell do you think you're doing?
You're just in time for the vote.
You think you could fire me? My family built this business. My name is on the goddamn building.
Our stock price is rock bottom, and our shareholders want your head.
It's the Saints. They exposed the frontier. They robbed my trade. They ruined my good name.
We've done the risk assessment, and you are a liability.
Bullshit! This company's nothing without me!
The motion is to terminate Atticus Marshall and appoint me chair of the board. All in favor?
I need to pee.
All opposed?
Oh.
You have a tie. Now we're...
Tie. I'll break your stock some more. There's always more toys to break.
Let's ask the tiebreaker.
Huh? Shoot Atticus. Fire Atticus. Shoot him? Nah, fire.
Atticus Marshall, you are fired.
Get your hands off me. You haven't hurt.
I know. I know, Wolfpack. I know you're asking the question. Josh, you're such a vengeful person. Why, oh why, didn't you just go all Don Corneo and just... Alright, there are a couple reasons. One, okay, no, there's really only just one reason, and it's a very important reason. In the beginning of this mission... We were talking about how doing things by the book is what we had to do because he had us by law under contract. So I took that as if there's a chance where I can kill him, I probably shouldn't. Because if I did, I don't know, maybe someone next of kin would then fight me in law for it, and it would just snowball into something else. So rather that, we're gonna play it safe, and fire him, because apparently we have that authority right now. And you will respect my authority! Alright. You will respect my authority! I try. Alright. Alright!
The last of Atticus Marshall!
Yes, I'm sure we'll hear you hollering all the way down to the lobby.
I look so evil.
You held up your end of the deal. And now, so have I. The Saints are all yours.
Thanks. We made a good team.
Don't go mistaking us for friends. This was business. You interfere with Marshall again, and you'll get the horns.
I can respect that. It's all good. But don't come to me. You come for me, I'm gonna bite. My pack bites back. Alright. Y'all been quiet in the chat. I want to hear you guys. Y'all want to hit me with some emotes? Hey. Let's go. Alright, okay.
Looks like Myra Starr is as good as her word. We got the paperwork officially signed in the Saints, back over to us. Plus, it looks like she's pulling back on Marshall's military escalation. All those checkpoints on the west side have cleared out.
Guess we really scared him off.
More likely the bad press was starting to build up. Even in this country, you can't militarize a city that much without pissing people off.
Whatever the reason, let's take the win. Back to business as usual for the Saints.
Hope those Saints aren't here to stir up trouble.
Mom would be proud if she saw me.
Alright, so let's see here. What's on our agenda next, huh? We'll go to after party. Drawing heat. Let's do that. Let's bring in the heat. Bring in the heat for our bets, man. Get in the thick of it. That's what this stream's all about. Okay, so complete aggressive recruiting mission. We've already done that.
Hey, our crew just finished a job. You want to go with me to get our cut?
Sure, meet you at the church.
That means something so different in this game. Meet you at the church. Alright, you know what? I didn't grab my car because I'm still not used to this dynamic. It's weird. I know in GTA, you can be on a mission and still summon your car. The fact that you can't in this game is... it's annoying. I do want to investigate. I want to see what's over here. Why is this thing yellow on the map? And... what's that? My head. Oh, yeah, no. Don't worry about that. It's over here. Yeah, yeah. I'm using this. I'm not using the PlayStation. It's actually been kind of slow today. I'm surprised by that. But yeah. I get it, Wolfpack. I get that you gotta be on your own time and everything. And guys, contact me afterwards if different times work for you so I could kind of figure out when to start it. I didn't think the donation stream would just go off without a hitch. This is a transition, so I understand. But yeah, contact me after the stream or during the stream, and you know, we'll talk over what we need to do. And is this a helicopter? This is a helicopter. Oh, heck yeah. I was about to try and get my car, but forget 5 o'clock traffic. Let's go. Drawing heat. That's where we'll go. And apparently...
Hey, our crew just finished a job.
That's cool.
Wanna go with me to get our cut?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
Get you to the church.
Alright, and now we can cut so many. There you go, yeah. The only problem with it is, like, it does get kind of boring. Oh, look, you got the radio station. What do we got? Bang, worship decay. I mean... I'm gonna say this about this game. This game's good. As far as the radio station, I feel like it's limited. Like, they got a lot of radio stations for different genres, but I don't think they landed a lot of songs for those genres. So that's kind of a little bit of a, it reduces some points to me personally. But I still haven't decided if this is gonna be a keep or a rental. It needs to get crazier, to be honest, if I'm gonna keep this game. It needs to get crazy, because it's Saints Row. And I've just yet to see the zaniness of it yet. Is there a way to get... I don't know how to go down. L2? R2? Square? Is it square? It's not square. Is it X? X is up. Circle? Is it triangle? Is it no, no, no! Oh, no! No, it's not triangle! Triangle. Triangle. Josh, that's... It's never triangle in a vehicle. Why would you do this? Oh, bye. Yep. All right. We're good. You know. That was cool.
One of our crews just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money. My favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
That's great. Can you get the crane out and clear that helicopter? I know you don't think I'm gonna be driving that. I know you don't.
Remember when we had to pull our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah, feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work. Collect money?
Trained the crew?
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. I guess we've hit the big time.
Nothing like the top. Okay, hold on. There we go, over here. All right. Ooh! Oh no. No, please tell me this is not happening. Please. Please, God, no. God, no! Insert meme. God, no! Right here! Right here! No, please, 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 please! Please, 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 don't go on fire. Don't go on fire! I just told you not to. I guess we're calling Uber. Excuse me, Uber? Are you Uber? You're not Uber. How dare you?
I won't scratch the paint.
Get out. I guess we're driving Jeep. Car to wingsuit? Where's my girl at? Alright, whatever. So just teleport in my seat. I'm learning that. Yep. Apparently Goku taught you instant transmission. Every single person here just got it going on, I guess. I don't know. Frieza won't see what's coming. Get out my way. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get for obeying traffic laws near me. You don't do that. Yeah. Exactly my point. Oh. I know you didn't. There we are. Okay. Stop posing on the roof, man. This ain't Sports Illustrated. Let's go.
There they are.
Stole an armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. You just sprayed it with air freshener, just in case they bring in a dog.
Mm. Like thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
Okay. What you got? Seb, what you got? I got some money.
Shit, the cops found us.
Don't scare me. Oh, I'm already armed. I didn't even push a button, but I'm armed. Okay, so... Oh, they're attacking my men! Uh-uh, no, I know you ain't sneak attacking over here. Of course you are. You didn't want to get any of that pitch black, but I'm here.
I'm here. Saints do it.
That's right, you don't mess with my pack now. Mmm. Oh yeah, I don't know what your plan was there.
Reload!
Oh, yeah, we're gonna LARP. LARP! Alright. I'm going clubbing. Oh my god, did you see the distance?
Did they send the entire precinct?
This is a lot of heat for one armored car.
Whoa, oh, they're on the bridge. They're trying to snipe us. Nuh-uh. Take out the cops. You want me to take them out from there? How do I get up there? You want me to just drive? I'm scared that if I do that, you're gonna be like, return to area and kick me out. But I don't see any other way around this. Unless I can... Can I attack them? Do you have a sniper rifle? Because I read the information. Seems like there's a sniper rifle choice. Where's my comrade? You? Is it you? It's not you. Alright, you know what? I'm done. Probably you. What are you doing? Is this a glitch? Are they supposed to be shooting at us? Because they ain't. And I'm getting kind of bored.
On the flank.
Oh, on the flank. They're yelling. They're at least yelling. Uh-oh. See? I told you. It's saying don't leave the area. I don't know what you want me to do with that then. Oh, there you go. You're shooting some people. They're not shooting back though. That's weird. Not gonna complain though. You wanna pop your head up again? Yeah? Just enjoy the sights. Enjoy your last moments. Alright, how about you? Pop your head up. Pop your head up. That's right. I played whack-a-mole. I know the game. There we go. Come on. I got something to show you. Oh, you dodged right at the right time. There we go. Y'all see that? That was like 0.1 second for me to be able to stop him from calling reinforcements. That's bull. See, I don't even have time to throw grenades at you. Nah, see, I'm clearing you guys out. Wait, what? Saints Row, why do you put the bar so down here? Put it in the center. At least put it in my face. That's okay. That's all right. It's all right. We got this, Wolfpack. I'm just gonna go in this car at this point. You know what? No, I'm not. Cause Nina needs to be met for some
One
reason.
Of our
Hi.
Just pulled off an armored truck
yeah, that's
heist.
Cool.
They're splitting up
I gotta
the
do this all
stealing
over again.
Money.
How about
stealing
you move? How about we get?
Let's go get our piece.
Yep, stealing insured money. All right, what is this? Cool. Why do I have nothing but Nick Jr. on my...
Pay rent?
Yeah, feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work and we...
Well, that's what happens when you create a business. You get the profits. Alright, let me see here. As long as you're sharing it good, as long as you're giving them a good amount, I don't see a problem in it. Other than the, you know... Being gang members, killing each other, killing people.
They screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. I guess we've hit the big time.
Here, I'm gonna connect you though. There you go. You can go on a ride with me. Just in case I need a backup car. This is probably not gonna last very long. But I'ma try. I'ma try and have a backup car. Alright, boom. Well, get off of the thing. Thank you. Oh, yeah, you're done. I guess we're okay. All right, we're supposed to go this way. My bad. All right. And yet again, the map does not show correctly where to go. I mean, the map does, but the road tries to get you. Oh, slapped him in the next week. All right. Oh, there's one. Guys, I've already forgotten that I'm supposed to try and keep this car alive. I've already done forgotten it. I swear. All right. Oh my gosh, look at all the parts that just fall. Hey. All right, there we go. I had to readjust. All right, we're back in it. All right, now I think that was a glitch that happened. We'll see. We'll see if something changes this time.
Stolen armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wipe the prints yet?
Twice. Even sprayed it with air freshener, just in case they bring in dogs.
I like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
So, like a little business. I like it. All right. I see what they're doing. I took my cut. All right.
Shit, the cops found us.
That's okay. They about to find that pitch black real soon. I'm going for the bone again.
Can I go home now?
Can I go home now? That's one of the LARP dialogues, I guess. Okay.
They send the entire precinct?
This is a lot of heat for one armored car.
Alright. We're back to where we started. Hopefully, now, if I follow her. Let me follow her. Where is she going? Hello? Where'd she go? Seriously? I forgot your name. What's your name? I forgot her name. I was gonna cheat on the contacts, man. Alright, well. You guys, you know, there's gonna be, since we have AR goggles, I'm just waiting for it. Cause that is apparently happening from Apple. I'm just waiting for it. I'm waiting for them to be like, recognizes face and puts name on top. Hey, Josie, what's up? I'm gonna use the crap out of that thing. All right, you know what? I'm done with this. If it is a glitch, it keeps happening, and that's weird. Matter of fact, can I get? Oh yeah, I can get more of a shot that way. Not really though, because they're still. You know what? Let's see if we can divide them up. How far is this grenade gonna go?
To do this.
Step away from the cache.
Let's try again. 45 degrees should be good.
You ain't going nowhere with that dough.
You want to bet with that? You want to bet? You know what? I'm just going to shoot your car. Is that your car? It is your car. That's a problem. It's a problem for you. Bada bing. Bada boom. I said bada boom. Alright, there we go. What's up? Dropping like flies. All right. And this one right here, you need to get shot. You need to get shot one more time. Boom. And all right, I lied. This is your one more time. You know what? Hiding behind that freaking freeway. That do it?
We need to get the crew out of here.
That did it.
We'll draw the cops out. All right.
Now, Wolfpack, I'm going to go ahead and say this. This is definitely a glitch. Devs, what is happening here is I already know, because you like to, the way you have things move, they drop down from the air. So what ended up happening, oh wow, my video camera has got a little bit of a darker tone. Can you see me? All right, but anyhow, one of the things that, I lost my train of thought. See, this is why you don't have ADHD, or why you do, because you know, you never know what kind of form of entertainment you're gonna get from my channel, that's for sure. I'm not. Incredibles. Come on, guys. Alright, I'm just gonna continue because I've done forgot whatever it is I was saying. I remember what it is now, I just needed to look at the bridge. Alright, so yeah, they're dropping people down, but I think where the error comes in is they wanted to drop them down on a lower level, but I think the drop happened higher up, and then it catches on to the freeway. Because I there's no way that they want us to fight them on the freeway when we're all the way down here and it's telling us, hey, you can't leave this area. So yeah, y'all might want to patch that one. Some people might be bugging, but I figured it out. I figured a way around it. All right, workaround is there is a car. Just for you guys, the workaround is there's a car on that freeway, and they kind of cluster over there, and you can just hit it with like an SMG and clear them out that way. And then I did need to use an RPG.
Nice. That should keep their attention on us.
Yeah, okay. Keep their attention on us. Let's go. Go to the armored truck. Now see, if it just let me go to the armored truck, we wouldn't have had a problem. Wait, what? Keep the cops. Oh, okay, we gotta ride on the roof. Well, first, I want to challenge myself. I want to see how many people I can get with just my handgun. Let's see. What's up? Huh? Ooh, got a good hit. Mm-hmm. When you hear that ninja fruit, that kind of thing, yeah. Boom! Just with my handgun. That's right. That's right. Get bit, sir. Get bit to the bone. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Boom, boom, boom. Headshot. All right. Not really, but, you know. Poosh. Poosh. Y'all ever heard that one in a comic strip before? Poosh. Poosh. Here comes another poosh. Almost. Yep, there it is. Look at me go. I ain't even... Dude, will you get out of the way? Are you serious? He ain't trucking along, that's for sure. He had his brakes on and everything. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, got him. I got him from far away. That was a headshot.
That's how you do it.
All right.
Breaking news. Police Chief Mike Ingalls is coming to us live outside the Santo Ileso police station.
Oh, they pulled back. Quick. Uh-oh. PD has identified a new menace plaguing the streets of our city. I'm not comforted by that.
Holy shit, that's us!
The Purple Shirt Mafia.
What?
Purple Shirt Mafia!
Today, they are public enemy number one, which is why I'm creating a special task force to bring these criminals to heel.
A task force? Holy shit, we really have hit the big time!
Wow.
You do realize this is gonna be a huge problem, right?
Ah, they can't even get our name right. How much trouble can they be?
We'll see.
Maybe they're not getting our name right because they don't really care. Because they're that much of a problem. You know what? At least they didn't call us the Purple Narple people. Imagine that. We're the Purple Narple people. Hands up. Now twist them. All right. To go 13 sniper rifle. Yes, I read that right. We got a sniper rifle now. Okay, all right. Criminal Empire Tier 2. New Criminal Ventures. And a laundromat. Okay. Wingsuit bounce. Bounce off people to gain an upward boost? I knew you'd get zany eventually. Oh my god. What? How?
Yo.
You better be buying us food. You better
be buying us food later. Yeah, sure thing, Latifah. Let me see here. Let me. I'ma go in here. I'ma get the car that has the eject. The eject. No, I need eject. I need cappers. Ejector seats. There you go. Yeah. Press L1 to activate. Cause what I wanna do is I wanna see what the bounce on people is. What is that? Okay, there we go. And go out. Jump the wingsuit. Okay. I don't get how I'm supposed to. How am I supposed to bounce on people? Okay. Let me try again. Maybe I'm supposed to actually just direct myself towards the person walking. Maybe, I don't know. Oh! Knocked my lights out, didn't it? All right, well, sometimes that happens. All right. It is 7:54. We've got possibly, oh, right, yeah, I put the angels there. You like the angels? I like the angels, too. We need a little bit of God in this place. All right, let's go here.
Did you know?
The garage. Did you know I don't care? Did you know that? Obviously not. Otherwise, you would not have started with that. I'm going to drive again, and I'm going to use the ejector ability. Here we go. Eject! Whee! Whoa, what is this? Oh, ouch! Oh my gosh. Listen, hey, excuse me, can I get a ride? I want a ride. Right on your roof. Should have specified. You gonna move faster if I shoot? Nope.
Police Chief Lee Michaels has announced the formation of a special task force to investigate the so-called Purple Shirt Mafia.
Purple Shirt Mafia again.
To justice. The organization is blamed for recent increases.
Why did you? You got three syllables when all we're named is saints. Okay. No. I thought that was a person. I want to bounce on a person. Is that so hard? to achieve? Is that so, not to believe, to achieve? Is that so hard to achieve? Huh? Let me bounce on a person. Body of what? Body of evidence. Okay, alright. I'm not gonna go ahead and do a main mission because I do see that the time is nearing its end. I am going to let's do Wanted, because there's actually a story connected to these things that they actually have voice actors connecting that. Rajas Desert. We need to clean up our RV park. Oh, okay, meth. Litter bugs. Those idle punks are defacing the desert. Everybody's in the desert. A no good lowlife stealing cars around these parts. A car rustler? Seriously? You got anything juicy? I need to execute an executive? Okay. Sure, just for the play on words. Go to the dead drop location, sure thing. Oh, come on, this is a target, not a mission. Oh, I shouldn't have to do this. Excuse me. Apologies, it's all right. Oh no, he was in the middle of a delivery. Okay, all right, God. God's telling me enough is enough. Yep, okay, all right. I cannot see. Mary, can you turn the light on? Mary? Well, all right then. Hold on a second. Can you guys see me? Little bit. All right, I don't have one. All right, Well, guys, I appreciate you guys for coming on. Unfortunately, you know, time did run out, and you know, I'm noticing my audience isn't here today, so. I'm gonna go ahead and end it. This will get posted on YouTube. I apologize, you don't see my face, but there is a stack up in link in the description, and you can go on there and figure, you know, just donate whatever you want to the cause. Again, $1,000 will get us to personalize the experience of helping our vets. But yeah, all right. For those of you that are on, that logged on, I appreciate you. If you appreciated me, be sure to bite that like. I can't even see it really. So hit the subscribe so you can run with the pack. I promise I'll get better at this lighting situation. I always forget that it gets really dark. I love the way the light hits when like I don't have another light on and it's like that evening glow sort of thing, but once it gets like really dark, it's very hard to see me, so you know, I don't know, maybe it's a blessing for you guys. Anywho, I appreciate y'all. I will see you guys next time. I'm not sure when I'll be on. I will post it on Twitter and hopefully I'll get more of a following. I'll need you guys to verify if you guys are going to come on or not, because You know, I'm trying to really get people involved with this donation, and if the times aren't working for you guys, I'm gonna try and acclimate as best I can to what works for you guys. All right, so hopefully we can get some donations started. We can start moving towards the goal. I know it seems like a huge task. $1,000 is not play money. I get that, but like I said, if you guys just chip in every now and then, you'd be surprised how that climbs up there. And I really believe that this is something we do need to devote our time in, because vets see things that we never will have to see, that we never will have to go through. And I am so about giving back to them. All right, so anywho, I will keep you guys updated. Until then, Pitch Black Wolf out! All right.